Hi, I'm Dr. Howard Baum. I am chairman of the annual campaign of the Boys and Girls Club of Clifton. This year, we need as much support from the community as possible. We serve a large amount of boys and girls in our community, providing very valuable services that include athletics, mentorship, and leadership training.
They come from school, they have homework here, they make sure the kids do the homework. The kids come here first, they get a little snack, but the homework is done. If they don't do the homework, then they cannot play the activities.
Although our dues and fees are highly competitive, they do not nearly cover our operating expenses.
It's affordable for our family, especially with our budget, especially with providing before care and after care that I have to pay for my son.
The organization takes kids in the community. It gives them the opportunity to reach their potential. Each potential is different, but it's absolutely critical that each child in our community has an opportunity to be the best individual they can.
Good, safe environment, one that has really helped shape him as a young man.
48% of our operating expenses are funded by fundraising from the community. Therefore, it's absolutely critical that we reach into our pockets so that we can continue to provide the kind of programming and services that the boys and girls of our community deserve.